Do you find yourself always getting angry at the computer? Are you convinced that only you know the real truth of the world? Are you constantly alienating your friends and family? Then you might be suffering from an increasingly common affliction known as being too online. Thankfully, there is hope. At the Get the F*** Outside Institute, our researchers are developing cutting-edge treatments and next-generation therapies to help you get your ass the f*** outside.
Before I came to GTFO, I was always so mad, and I would read all these tweets saying the dumbest things, and it made me so furious, and everyone is so stupid!
All right, Kevin, let's calm down. Remember what we learned.
I just needed to get the f*** outside.
I was convinced that schools were putting litter boxes out for kids to use. I used to tell people that. In person! Oh, Jesus.
Yes, being too online can blur the lines between what is real and what is obviously nothing but a great big pile of shit post from a Russian bot.
I would just scroll and scroll and scroll. Just scroll for hours. The scroll was everything. The scroll was life.
GTFO's groundbreaking treatments to combat too online include looking people in the eye and actually listening to them in good faith when they speak, instead of just waiting for your next opportunity to unload another volley of verbal brain rot at them. Distinguishing reliable sources from unreliable sources. And actually touching some f***ing grass once in a while. Let GTFO help you get your dignity back.
I used to poop my pants all the time from drinking nothing but raw milk for 8 months straight. Now, I'm a licensed massage therapist, and I almost never poop my pants.
I'm invited to Thanksgiving dinner again. My family stopped shunning me.
I don't need to scroll anymore. I found meaning elsewhere, like in my art.
Getting the f*** outside has improved thousands of lives. Isn't it time it improved yours?
Fake news!
Kevin?
Right, sorry.